The Intrinsic Fear series was inspired by two core messages that have influenced me throughout my life. The first is Buddha's saying about the finger pointing to the moon. He says a finger pointing at the moon is not the moon itself. And what he means by that is that the finger represents the paths, the messages, the words that describe the truth, whereas the moon represents the truth itself. So as long as we're pointing at the moon, we're not experiencing the moon. The second thing that's always influenced me is Masaru Emoto's work in The Messages of Water. And he was the Japanese guy that taped words to water and then looked at the molecular structure of water later. And what he was trying to prove is that human consciousness can actually change the molecular structure of, in this case, water. I took that to mean potentially anything. So he tapes love to one water and hate to the other water, and people look at it and feel love and project hate at the other. And then later on, he looks at those molecular structures, and the love water is beautiful particles like snowflakes, and the hate water is corrupt, and it looks like corrupted, polluted river. So in that, I set out thinking that if I put positive words and messages in this work of art, that perhaps they too can positively affect the environments that they find their way into. And similarly with Buddha's message, I hope that their fingers pointing to the moon.